The Walnut Street Bridge is back open after shutting down for a few hours earlier this morning. Green Bay police say they were called to the bridge just before 2:45 this morning after a van got stuck on the bridge as it was opening. It is unknown how the van got past the bridge gates. The van was wedged about 40 to 50 feet below in the opening of the bridge, and police decided the safest way to get the driver out was to cut a hole in the van's roof. No one was injured and the van has been removed.